Happy morning, children. How are you, mom? I am fine, beta. Today I am going to teach you numbers from 551 to 600. In the previous class, we learned 501 to 550. No, Nana. Today we are going to learn 551 to 600. Okay, Nana. All of you, open your square rule book and write down the numbers. Read and write in the book, beta. Okay, Nana. So, shall we start? Write down. First, you have to write down the numbers from 551 to 600 and the underline. Then you have to start beta. Here you have to leave one box. 551, 552, 553, 554, 555, 556, 557, 558, 559, 560. Okay, then 60 of the 61. You have to leave your books and start from here. 561, 562, 563, 564, 565, 566, 567, 568, 569, 570. You also read and write Nana in the book. Okay. Again, you have to leave your one box and write down the 571, 572, 573, 574, 575, 576, 577, 578, 579, 580. Okay, again you have to leave one box here and write down 581, 582, 583, 584, 585, 586, 587, 588, 590. Okay, beta. Next, you have to give one box and write on the 591, 592, 593, 594, 595, 596, 597, 598, 599, 600. Okay, beta. You also take out your square rule book, read and write the numbers from 551 to 600 weekly, and you have to leave the boxes and write Nana. Okay, ma, you have to write down in the class book and also you have to practice in the rub book, beta. While you are writing, you have to read and write 500 and you have to read like that and write down 551. Spelling also you are writing, no? Then you have to read F-I-F-T-Y. You have to read like that also, Nana. Okay? Okay, ma. Bye, beta. Take care.